The best drugs are free. A long time ago, I was into short-term investing. Not exactly day trading, but not long-term set and forget investing. I read a bunch of books about the psychology of investing, etc. One guy had a pretty cool system. Dude had a PhD in psychology and was highly recommended. After going over all the psychological aspects, fear, greed, etc., he got into the technical aspects. Three separate screens or filters based on different technical aspects. Long-term screen, medium-term screen, and then a final screen. Out of all the thousands of stocks, only a few made it through to the final screen. Then it was the trader's job to get in and out at the right time based on a bunch of short-term indicators. The screening part was my favorite, like a statistical way of finding a needle in a haystack. I had this friend who had a very well-calibrated seduction technique. He told me he based it on the first Terminator movie. The guy was super successful with the lady, so when he explained, I listened. If you don't remember the first Terminator, he would have this screen through which he could see the world. And on the side, he could choose from various responses. My friend told me he took a lot of time to build his own version, so he could walk into any social area, quickly scan the crowd, and find the very few high-probability targets. Like anything else, he had to practice consciously for a while before it became unconscious. He said the most telling body language element was their eyes. I used to read a lot of Tom Clancy. In one story, they were after this supervillain, a kind of sociopathic type who did horrible things. More than one of the characters mentioned something like this to the main good guy. When you catch him, I'd like to see his eyes. Meaning you can tell a lot about how somebody looks at you. Whether they are DTF or just flirting. Or out of professional curiosity, what the eyes of a sociopathic supervillain would look like. There is a lot of data we can get from the eyes of others. There is a lot about ourselves we can reveal within our own eyes. For most people, making eye contact is like giving an oral report in school. You want to get it over with very, very quickly. When you give the speech, you are so nervous you barely remember it when you are done. At the same time, giving a speech effectively and confidently is like a drug. Similarly, if you practice eye contact from an inner game level, it's like a drug. Giving a good speech to a receptive audience is a very expensive drug. It takes a lot of time and effort. But pleasing eye contact is free. Everywhere you look, there are opportunities. To get some, visit mindpersuasion.com/seductive-eye-contact.